Welcome to Countdown to the Kingdom. This has been an incredible journey coming to this point of launching this website for you. It first started in my heart when I encountered Peter Bannister, Mark Mallett, and Daniel O'Connor, and we became friends through the internet. And there indeed is something good that can happen through the internet. And I had in my heart a calling from God. First off, to spread the news of a prophet in our midst whom Mary has called the Apostle of the End Times, Father Michel Rodrigue, and to give people the opportunity to do a virtual retreat with him through videos and reading what the Lord has revealed to him. And that expanded to so much more and such a rich experience that we all want to give to you to help you navigate these tumultuous times. Because in all honesty, things are never going to be the same. Earth is changing, the times are changing, we're entering into a period that the world has never seen or experienced before. And it is absolutely essential that you do everything you possibly can to place yourself in God's arms in a state of grace, because our lives are but a blip in terms of eternity, a brief moment, and then we are with God forever. Heaven is real, and so is hell. And because they are real, God is allowing difficult times so that we will reach out to Him. So that if we have a hard heart, it is broken open. So that if we have loved ones who never open their hearts to the fact that there is a God who loves them, and that we are all in need of salvation, so that they too may be saved. And if you're coming to this website, it's not by mistake. If you're being absorbed into the pages, into the readings, into the videos, it's not by mistake. It's because the Lord wants to show you something, and the Lord wants to give you yet another tool to help you reach heaven and to help others come with you. So we've all sacrificed, the four of us, to have this up. I stayed up the night before last all night and went to sleep for a couple hours only at 3 p.m. the next day, and I've been left permanently cross-eyed. Just kidding. I don't know how that happened. When I was in high school, I couldn't even do it. It's only by the grace of God that I'm still existing. It's only by the grace of God that we have this website for you. God loves you. God has a plan for you. And He's going to do good with every single thing that He's going to allow or that He's going to will in the days to come. Never forget, no matter what happens in the future, do not fear, because fear is not of God. And know that with everything He allows by His permissive will or by His active will is so that you will one day rise up in His arms where there is no more suffering and there are no more tears. God loves you. God is good. Enjoy our new website, Countdown to the Kingdom.